we're going to switch gears a little bit. Actor Neil Patrick Harris was just cast in the upcoming fourth installment of The Matrix. But before that, he's got some recovering to do. Now, in an Instagram post, he shared that while on a family vacation in Croatia over the summer, he hand-planted on a sea urchin.
Mm. Oh, my gosh.
He pulled out most of the spines. I guess he thought he got them all out, but it turns out one of them pierced through a tendon. That tendon got infected.
Oh, wow.
So then he had to have an ultrasound, and he had surgery on his hand. Wow. But check out the picture that he posted to Instagram. It's a recovery picture.
Yeah.
He says the only drawback is having to wear this massive hand-elevating contraption for the foreseeable future. His husband, David Burtka, commented, nice package. Oh, which is what I want to say. This is a thirst trap. Yes, this is a thirst. He's like, look at my hand. That's not what I'm looking at.
Right. Well, when I look at his face, the face actually looks like it's ready for the Matrix. It's kind of like,
okay.
But then the hand looks like it's ready for the Addams Family.
The thing.
You know, and you as the spouse, I wouldn't bring attention to my man's package. I would just like ignore it or tell him, baby, delete that. Maybe you should get another angle.
Maybe he's saying nice package because the hand is wrapped up.
Talking about them gray jogging pants that I banned. You ain't even leaving the house with no gray jogging pants on.
No,
I think not.
No, honey,
and it's gray jogger pants season. We argue every morning. The other day, I was like, you need to put on two pair of basketball shorts, buddy.
I can't even lie. That is a nice
like
package.
Like the Queens, honey, and tuck.
I have a bigger problem with Neil Patrick Harris going to be in The Matrix. You know, is he going to be the next, who's Lawrence Fishburne's character?
Morpheus.
Is he going to be Morpheus?
Morpheus.
You got Doogie Howser going red pill or blue pill. I mean.